Nice and strong. Building the heat in the body here. And lower to your knees and relax back in child's pose. Palms face up, resting those wrists, stretching out that lower back. Out. Straight out here to plank. We are going to turn to our left for a side balance. Feet shoulder distance apart. Turn on the balls of the feet. Left foot remains in front, reaching up with that left arm. And you can modify, as Priska is doing, with your right knee on the floor. Hips are up, reaching to the sky. Getting that upper body strength using your own body weight. Okay, here we go on to our next posture. Placing your left hand down just a few inches from the right foot. Swivel up onto the ball of your left foot and sweep your right arm straight up for crescent twist. Crescent twist. Arms reaching away from each other. Press back into your left heel. Pull that right hip back and opening into a full rotation of the torso. Neck is relaxed and happy here. No strain at all. Nice job. Opening through the chest and lowering that right hand down. We're now going to press back into the left heel and come up for crescent. Coming all the way up, touch your tailbone, drop down into your left hip flexor and quad right now. Stretching into the space. Very important. Most of us are really tight here. For core strength, to have a strong lower back as well. Lower back and abdominal area work together. Focus on a point for balance. Keep the tailbone tucked under you, drawing the lower abdominals in, establishing core awareness and strength, working through the arms to define and sculpt. Medial deltoid working here primarily. See your toes rise up right behind the head. Let your right knee splay out to the side. Just keep kicking. Standing leg steady. And coming back slowly. Keep your balance. Right leg comes out in front. Flexed ankle position. Ready? Arms up. Rounding the back. And lift that leg and pulse. Stretching out your lower back.